I spoke to her this morning. She's doing well. She's incredibly thankful for the outpouring of support.
Members of the bike community will ride once again to rally behind the bicyclist that was hurt back on May 15th.
We just want to show the judge and the jury and anyone else that has any decision-making power that these instances affect people and real families.
According to organizer Mike Sofka, at least 80 cyclists plan to meet Thursday morning and then ride to the Lorain County Common Pleas Court. The woman charged in the hit skip, 21-year-old Allison Spurl of Avon Lake, is set to be arraigned on multiple felony charges, including aggravated vehicular assault and tampering with evidence.
I'm pretty shocked that she was able to receive her driver's license back in such a short period of time, and I'm not sure if that's, you know, standard procedure, if that's what would normally happen, but as someone on this side of the road, that seems shocking to me.
Spurl is accused of hitting 51-year-old Patty Banks of Bay Village. Banks suffered multiple serious injuries in the crash on Lake and Moore Road and was in critical care for days.
I've had so many friends affected by getting hit. Just riding down in the metro parks, down on Lake Avenue, the cities really should be striving to make it a bigger penalty to be on their phones while they're behind the wheel.
The cycling community hoping their ride of solidarity promotes change and awareness of cycling safety.
Pass them like you love them. And if people actually know that we're real people and we're going about our daily lives and we just enjoy cycling for health and fitness and transportation, then maybe you could give us a few extra seconds and let us get home safe.